In This Is Spiritualism, we read of another example from Hester Dowden. Wild's spirit signature, through Hester Dowden Smith, was an exact replica of his earthly one. The handwriting disclosed his peculiarities. Events from his childhood days were mentioned, and inquiry proved them to be accurate. The literary style, which was the acid test, was highly characteristic. It all began at a seance one night with the words, "Lily, my little lily." "No, the lily is mine. Crystal thread, a silver reed that made music in the morning." "Who are you?" they asked. Immediately, the writing began again. "Pity Oscar Wilde, the one who in the world was king of life. Bound to Ixion's wheel of thought, I must complete forever the circle of my experience. Long ago I wrote that there was twilight in my heart, but this is twilight of the soul. In eternal twilight I move, but I know that in the world there is day and night, seed time and harvest, and red sunset must follow apple-green dawn. Every year spring throws her green veil over the world, and anon the red autumn glory comes to mock the yellow moon. Already the May is creeping like a white mist over lane and hedgerow, and year after year the hawthorn bears blood-red fruit after the white death of its May." Asked, "Why have you come here?" he replied, "To let the world know that Oscar Wilde is not dead." She also received a play by automatic writing from Oscar Wilde. Without disclosing the spirit authorship, she showed it to some theatrical managers. They all rejected it, one giving the reason that it was too much like Oscar Wilde.